Once upon a time, a noble warrior, a devoted servant of the king, strayed from the path and arrived in an unfamiliar place. As he was exploring the area trying to get his bearings, he spotted the old church in the clearing and heard the desperate clamor of a fierce battle. Running forward to assist, he found two people ambushed by beasts. Without hesitation, the warrior rushed to drive off the foul creatures. Alongside the priestess and defender, they quickly prevailed. For a few moments, it seemed the battle was over. But a second, bigger wave of monsters was racing towards them. Our heroes saw that their only salvation lay behind the church's high walls. A fortuitous volley of arrows gave them the cover they needed to enter safety. As they have expected, there were other people sheltering behind those walls as well. You have finally arrived, sinful souls.
Thank you. You
Your heroes all met a brave end in battle, but the magic bounds of this place will not allow them into the world of the dead so easily.